All right, I'd like to do this song. This is called A Lover of the Lord. I wrote this in 1978, I believe, in Los Angeles, California. I was working on the song. I was stuck. I couldn't finish it. I forget which line I was stuck on, but anyways, I went and took prasadam, came back, fell asleep, took a nap, and when I woke up, there was a rhyming dictionary sitting on top of my guitar case. It was green. I still have it. It's back in West Virginia. And anyways, I used that and finished the song. So a devotee must have put it there. It was a great gift. And I thought Krishna was helping me finish the song. So here it is. He's a kind and gentle soul. His heart is never cold. So peaceful and poetic, with a message true and bold. He's never seeking praise, so silent and so grave. And his transcendental love is the magic in his ways. And when I see his love, I know I got a long, long way to go. When will I taste the love that he is feeling inside? He's always meek and mild, with a warm and friendly smile. So simple in his living, singing all the while. He sings out Krishna's name, his glory and his fame, to serve his Lord and Master in pleasure or in pain. And when I see his love, I know I got a long, long way to go. When will I taste the love that he is feeling inside? And greed in a heart that's pure and free. He's a lover of the Lord, and his life is ecstasy. He only dies to live, and living tries to give the happiness that's found in the sound of Krishna's name. And when I see his love, I know I got a long, long way to go. When will I taste the love that he is feeling inside? When I see his love, I know I got a long, long way to go. When will I taste the love that he is feeling inside? Thanks for listening. Hey folks, it's Michael. Thanks for watching. Listen, I just want to take a moment to thank my patrons for their support. These videos are a chance for me to express myself and serve you. It's the service I was given, and you're helping me do it. So thanks for that. And you know, any contribution, whether it's large or small, I see as you encouraging me to keep going.